look away.
Check that out. Go. Entendido.
Those guerrillas could use some support.
Better watch myself here.
Who's there?
Carajo!
Mierda, find them now.
There!
What?
Vamos!
¿Qué?
Mierda! Another target! Find them! Hey! Multiple, find them! Quickly!
Thank you.
requested supply drop near Basilica de la Virgen. He's en route. Confirm.
Confirmed. Thanks for the update.
I can definitely get to that supply drop before the military does. Okay, Danny, let's see some hustle. Moron, I'm looking at a church in... Where am I? Savannah.
Basilica de la Virgen. That building should be celebrating its birthday. It's 100 years old.
I'm not seeing a party here.
Castillo stopped the renovations. A couple of corrupt priests and, well, it's shut down.
Shit.
I was baptized there. A lot of creepy Yankee priests came through that place.
Come mierdas. Sneaky.
Check that out. No! Oh, Eddie! shoot! Oh no!
Danny, you've outdone yourself. Stay strong out there.
Oh.
Thank you.
special customer.
Glamorous here, no? Like a fucking... five-star hotel.
What's up? Dani, right? Welcome. Anyone want to stir up tea? I got a whole pile of it.
Finally! Young person that can help me.
Hey, how are you?
Can you use power tools?
Okay, watch yourself, Danny. There's the officer.
your eyes, and you hear the word paradise, what do you see? Do you see fire and blood? Do you see suffering and pain? This is what the murderers of 67 want the Yala during the revolution. And this is what they wish for you today.
Sounds came from in there. I've got a bad feeling about this place. All this bullshit about treating cancer. What are they doing to these poor people? Coño. They're using humans like rats. What are they testing? Castillo's not going to get away with this. I need more pigs. These people are sick. Really sick. Pinga. That must be Pinga. What the fuck are they doing to these poor people? I need more pigs. I think I'm going to be sick. Castillo, you fucking monster. What is that red smoke? Something under the water. the fuck is in the lake? Al carajo. So many dead bodies in the water. This should be enough to convince Lorenzo. El Tigre, I got the pics. You won't believe what they're doing to our people. It's horrific.
Oh, I believe it. But it's Lorenzo who needs convincing. And what about Gabriella?
I don't know what to tell you.
I had a feeling. Okay, get those photos back to camp. It's time for Lorenzo to wake up.
Guerrilla, oye, can you use power tools?
We were just kids, El Tigre.
Lorenzo, I took pictures of that place Horon was talking about. You swipe to the left.
They look free to you.
Mierda.
This is what Libertad and La Moral are fighting. You can hate us, but at least we're doing something about it.
No one deserves this, Lorenzo.
This is happening all over Yara. You just can't see it from so high up this mountain.
I can't look at this anymore. I didn't vote for Castillo. The war is over.
So that was a waste?
Está bien. We shoot the tree.
That sucks. I heard she was a badass back in 67.
I know.
Why isn't she fighting?
Ask her.
We need these old timers.
We got some of them.
We need them all.
What do you want?
When will this guilt be lifted?
Heard a lot of shit about you, Rojas. Mostly good.
Danny. If only I had courage. When I was your age, your kindness is the sun in the twilight of my life. Be well.
Hey, compadre.
Come back! Lorenzo sent me! Come back! Lorenzo sent me! Wait! I have a letter from Lorenzo for you.
Yeah.
Alina! I just want to give you a fucking letter!
You're good now.
What? Haven't you caused me enough pain already? What do you want?
Miguelina?
Who are you?
I'm a friend of Lorenzo's.
Are you one of his children?
What? No. Look, I have a letter from him.
A letter? Why didn't you just say so?
I did. 3 times.
Lorenzo apologizing? To me? My heart. I can feel it beat again. I'm carried on the wings of butterflies.
Cool. I'm just going to, head out.
Shh. I'm reading.
Put that weapon away, now!
Lorenzo, I just delivered your letter to Miguelina. You couldn't warn me about all her booby traps? I'm fine, thanks for asking. Miguelina's fine too. She's just trapped in the past, like a lot of you legends.
I hope my apology will put her on the path to closure. Now, Danny, please come back. I have another favor that needs favoring.
Okay, Lorenzo.
Finally, a young person that can help me.
What are you looking at?
Anyone like overpriced?
I don't know how much he's... May the wind protect you on this journey to mend hearts.
Que hola.
Oye.
You're new.
I don't buy.
Maybe I should play again.
Nice to have a new face at the tape.
Feel like losing?
Ready?
Feel like losing?
Take your time.
Oh, yeah!
I got all day to beat you.
About this.
Scared now.
your face! Who's the best?
I got nothing.
Have to pass.
Any time now.
You're in trouble now.
Can't go.
Can't go.
No, you go.
You like that?
Pass.
Ha! Let's see what you do with that.
Lucky move.
Nada.
Pass.
Oh, don't get cocky yet, my friend.
Pass.
Pass.
Fucking kidding me?
Pass.
Boom. Take that.
Nothing.
Nope.
I pass.
Ha!
Go.
I can't.
I pass.
I pass.
What'd I tell you?
Okay.
Not bad.
My finest game.
Well played.
I don't buy it. The Domino's might, though.
This plate is falling apart.
Hey, what's wrong? You didn't eat breakfast today. You never skip breakfast.
My father's back in the hospital. The cancer's back.
Hola.
Danny, the farmers in Fernando municipality has been extremely helpful to Libertad. And now they are getting a lot of pressure from the regime every single day.
What can I do?
You should talk to Señora Toca and see what she needs. She's the president of the farmers' collectives there.
I'm on it.
She just told Libertad that her farmers... We really need these people on our side, Danny. Yeah! Danny.
What's up, Lorenzo?
I got someone to help me send you photographs of the photographs of my children to your telephone. We did it using this telephone.
Got it. Thanks.
Technology these days can do wondrous things. When I was your age, when you took a photograph, you would have to develop the negative and make a print. That would take a week. Imagine waiting a week to see a photograph today.
I know. Gotta go.
And your telephones. I don't know why they are called that. They're really hand computers. If one person had one of these back in 1967, they could control the world. Imagine that.
Mm-hmm, yeah. But she's cray-cray. Look, I gotta go kill a jaguar.
Danny, I bet 50 years from now, you will be able to kill a jaguar with your hand computers. I will never see that day. I will only have to imagine it. Ah, such is life. Good luck.
There's an engineer.
Oi, Clara. I'm looking at a satellite station on top of a plateau in cacao farm country.
You are in the municipality of Fernando. The soldados use that station to eavesdrop on us and hunt our allies. Free anyone they've captured their Danny and take this station for Libertad.
Got eyes on an engineer.
to be careful here. To something.
Te lo agradezco.
More intel for you.
Que bola.
Danny, we're planning an ambush, and between you and me, I'd feel a lot better about our chances if you were there.
Thanks.